Well, it's a beautiful day in Virginia today. High 60s. Beautiful. I'm not sure what today is going to bring. It's Monday. I know yard tools. I'm hearing a gang of pocket knives and a few kitchen knives. But the only guarantee right now is the yard tools. Stand by. Got some Sunday tickets just dropped off at the box. The girl, my dog let me know she was coming. Okay, she's a chef at one of the restaurants here at the beach. Well, I tell you one thing, the Dropbox lady loaded me up. Got some really nice Victorian knocks, some Henkel one-man pairs, a few of these, some Chicago's, and this is an Ontario right here. That's a gathering knife. The first stop was a whole gathering of shuns. I don't have any in there, but a gathering. Well, we're headed home from the market. But we have some knives to pick up at the ocean front. We're on 49th Street. We got to go to 63rd Street. That's a brand new customer. I don't know what that consists of in knives, but we'll know in about 10 minutes. And then a lady texted me and said, I just dropped off some knives in your box at the house. So it appears that Saturday is going to be a good knife day. Stand by.
There we go. Sausage and egg and cheese.
Well, it's about 10:30. Market wide open and busy. We got a new vendor here today. He's selling biscuits. Look at that line. We've had a pretty good morning. We've got a half a ripper going already. I don't know what'll be after 10:30, but right now it's rolling right along. It's a beautiful day. We got police protection today. He's been here since we set up. I guess that's what it is. Traffic calming. Well, the afternoon finds me headed home in the traffic. I had to pick up some Chicago cutleries. Five or six wrapped up in that nice towel right there. It's been raining some. And as you can see, behind me it's really dark. I mean, like, wow, baby. Maybe toad float of rain. I'll get back to you.